You're no stranger to material that deals with the darker side of human nature, and obviously this series kind of peeks behind the veneers of a lot of the characters. What do you think fascinates an audience about that and you as a performer?
I think the thriller genre I think one of the reasons that we love it so much is on one level it's a riddle. You have a puzzle to solve. You have to find out, you know, the truth of the mystery, the whodunit. And that's of course entertaining, but I think in good thrillers you also it's just a way of telling about the darker side of human nature, which is basically the essence of all good drama.